Yesterday,
just when I thought my day of fun was over, another blessing comes, guys. You guys already know what time it is. We got a second 90 pack from the Event Dunk Masters itself. And you already know the first one was Ja. Who is next? You already know I already got one Ja. But I don't want to replace I got Vince or Zion. So you already know, I gotta go with the first round pick of the 2020 draft, NBA draft. Anthony Edwards, guys. Let's get it. GG Boy back on review, back on here on this NBA Live Mobile Season 6, guys. And you guys already seen from yesterday night, just as I thought NBA Live was blessing me too much, it said my night was not over just yet, and it gave me Anthony Edwards. You guys already know my second over 90 on this team. Ooh, we also got Aiden over here. Well, you already know what the deal is. We gotta check out what this bad boy can really do. It will look like he could do some damage. Hope he's better than Ja. But I don't think he will, because Ja was the best 90. So yeah, you already know how. You already know what the deal is. We have to test him out and over time. And also, we're 86 overall. Okay, facing an 86 called EDU. Okay, respect. And they got the two boys. Okay, okay, respect indeed. But we're still gonna beat ya, mate. You guys already know even matchup. This is pretty even. Oh, they got Tip though. Okay, bae. I see how you guys operating on. They got John Edwards as well. They're trying to show them off on this video. Well, I already showed off what Ja can do yesterday. Let's see what Edwards can do, my friend. Hey, what you trying to do? Miss? Bro, wait, where did that catch come from? Yeah, get that stuff out of here. You thought you was making them shots? Where's Edwards? Let's see Edwards pull it up from three. Bro, what the hell is that? You could have made that, Edwards. All right, like I was saying, from three, let's go, splash, Edwards, first three of the game. Edwards again with the splash. Bro, come on, Edwards. Don't be missing the shots, bro. I thought you was on the same level as Ja. Splash. Bro, that was a miss. Come on, Ja, take that up. Edwards, you already know what deal it is. Bro, what the hell? Hey, no, fine, let's go slam because you... bro, why? Bro, what the hell is going on? Edwards, three, splash! You already know he can't stop hitting them threes.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now! Stop the cap!
Yep, give it to the boy. The ball goes around Vince. He hits the three. Splash! You already know Edwards cannot stop, my boy. We winning by seven right now. The boy. Give it to the boy. Hits the mid, bruh. Hits the mid. You already know our luck was too great. Damn. We just sweep him up with a race. Oh my god. We got well, we got that easy, dub. I don't even know what the hell they were doing, because clearly they were on our level. So, you already know the 10 count. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, yep, they don't want to be pulling up. So, since I guess they don't want to be interrupting, that'll do it for this video, guys. Don't forget to hit the like button, really appreciate it, and subscribe to the channel. Notification on below the world to 1k subscribers, guys. Please subscribe and comment down below if you guys enjoyed this video, because I enjoy making it for you guys. Edwards, you did pretty. Ooh, we still won the game, bro. You thought you was gonna win, you didn't. You guys see the results right there. You weren't better than us, loser. Anyways, Edwards, you did pretty decent, but, bro, why you guys keep interrupting me, bro? You can do this all after. Edwards, you were pretty decent, but I gotta say, Ja was better. Yeah, Ja was pretty better. But you already thought I was gonna leave you like that? We got another surprise for y'all. You think we're just done like that? No, no, no. We got another selection off the bat. You guys already know we got 2 out of 4. What's the next one? And sadly, this one is gonna be a 1 for Zion and Vince. So let's see the 90s again, bruh. See, we only have 2 90s left. So it's either I take out Vince or I take out Zion. Dang, this is a hard choice. But you guys already know, I respect how you call it Zion like that. So I had to get rid of Vince first. Psych, I'm going with Griffin. Zion, you had a great run, but I guess you ain't gonna do. So Griffin, get ready to be on this boy's lineup, cause you're about to be the next big thing. And we're going to see him next time. Let's get it.